fuck out of bed, bitch. Go. Get up, get up. I think I got go. Gotta wake up. Gotta wake up, bitch. Get up. Get up, get up. Get up.
Hey, did my microphone is working? That's so loud. Oh my god. This time. I need it. New game, because I forgot how to play this. Let me make it full screen. Full screen. Empty. No more. I'm scared. Look for volunteers.
Next.
Rockstar?
Future Rockstar?
Are you done?
Yes.
Whatever. Here's your Project Armstrong Pass. And welcome to Vandalay Campus.
Footsteps go with the beat as well. Welcome volunteers for Project Armstrong Production Center.
Welcome applicant to Project Armstrong. Technology perfectly fused with the human body. Together, we create better lives.
And now, the CEO of Vandalay Technology, Kale Vandalay!
What a historic day. You're the best of the best, and about to be even better. Thanks to our robot enhancements, Vandalay has always been about helping those in need. And you all in Project Armstrong are about to show the world just how special you can become.
Yeah.
Now go. Get ready for a better life.
Yeah.
I'm with him. Special pass here. I think they just called my name.
Bam, gave him the boot. A real candidate.
Promised me the best of the best, Mimosa.
Production asked for test subjects, Kale. Marketing delivered.
Don't pin it on Ricka! Tell that grandstander Zanzo in R&D.
We need people with influence, and you're giving me losers.
It'll work.
It better. No slip-ups, and no defects.
What a piece of junk.
That's not good. Right in the face.
An error has occurred. Please proceed to the checkpoint.
Okay, checkpoint. Where's that? Don't worry. Probably no big deal.
Yeah, smooth this is. Yeah, coils.
Did you come to check out what a great job I did stacking these boxes? Or were you looking for the exit? If so, 180 degrees behind you, lad.
All right. Thank you very much. Oops.
Ooh, man, that surgery drained me out. Ah, that hit the spot.
Double jump.
Please collect your belongings.
Thanks.
Yeah, time to get out of these clothes.
So B's to interact.
Fixture.
Wait, magnetic waste management?
Foreign object warning. Looks like a defect. Take him in. Is that a weapon?
I don't think so.
I think so.
I think he's resisting.
Wait, what?
I'll get rid of that pop-up first, though.
In my chest. Pretty sure that's not supposed to be there. Second, it's powering up my new robot arm. Third, It's making everything sync up with the beat. And this sounds ridiculous, but when the music kicks in, it feels like I'm on a stage.
Tutorial time.
Dope. Rocky and you.
All right, everyone. Ready for something wild?
Whoa.
Chai's here. And his attacks sync up with the music. You all want to see it in action? Let's start with a light attack. A one-beat attack that quickly connects combos. Go ahead. Try it out.
Bad that timing.
Now try a combo in beat to the music. This will be what perfect timing feels like. Good enough, I guess.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Your attacks always land on the beat, but press the attack button exactly on the beat to give bonuses in battle. Looks like you're ready for more. Head on over. How about delivering some real damage? The heavy attack. This one takes two beats to land, so listen carefully for the beat in the middle.
I got this.
Alright, now try out a heavy combo in rhythm. This is the kind of timing to aim for.
Oh, fine.
Ready.
Sure, sure. Not bad for a rookie.
Woo, yeah! And the crowd goes wild.
Chai, chai, chai.
Is this the guy?
You want an autograph? No. I'll get you an autograph. Thank you. Thank you.
Anyone see the guy that did this?
That's the defect!
What? No! I was just... Well, here we go.
Take them out!
Sorry, had a phone call.
defect? What's suspicious?
Could be.
Hey! You looking for me?
Get him!
Try and catch this.
Okay, so I can dodge. What am I supposed to do?
Now, what am I supposed to do?
Oh.
Hey! You alright? Thanks for helping my cat! Need a hand?
Oh, that's convenient. Looking to get out of here!
Well, that might be something I can handle if you...
Hey! Yelling like this is awkward! Can you speed this up?
Fine. Look, I hacked the access panel. Smack the switch and come up.
Okay. But time's a charm.
Man,
turned
out to be a real bummer. I wanted a cool robot arm, not a target on my head.
Collectibles. Let's get all this thing. There we go. Oops. Sorry, robot.
Said you'd help out?
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Good, you made it. Down here. All right, so I'll keep this quick. I saw you fight back there. I think we might be able to help each other.
I thought...
Security's all over you, which I could help you with.
Stop! Okay, whoa. That was you back there? You're a cat?
No, this is 808. She is a cat, but I built her. Look. Like I was saying...
You know, I thought my music robot arm power was crazy, but this is... probably better off by myself.
Dude, listen. Vandalay's up to something, and I said I can help...
Thanks, but I'm good.
Post-synchronized.
It's not responding. What did you do?
Hold on, did you just feel that? That beat? I think we got something here.
Look who's back. Andy's got a friend. Thanks to 808, Chai's got a new skill up his sleeve. A beat hit. It's a timing-based bonus attack at the end of a combo. On the
X
last
Y
hit, watch for the timing circle and press any attack button to land it. Talk is cheap. Let's try it out. There it is. Going pro. To land a beat hit, listen to the countdown, or look for the two circles overlapping to nail perfect timing. Try a beat hit with your heavy combo. You're on your own with this one.
This is awesome!
Beat hits are key for doing strong combos and damage. So don't forget to feel that beat.
808, was it? I think we got something going on here.
Hey, so offer reconsidered, but I'm gonna borrow your cap for a little bit.
What? Why?
Hey, you wanted to help, right? Don't worry, it's just till I get out of here.
You better not run off with her.
A life gauge piece. Life gauge. Wait, what am I supposed to do? I'll hit this. Okay. Am I doing this wrong? Hello, Notorious. What is this? It's Hi-Fi. Hi-Fi Rush is on the Game Pass. It's really good. I'm not good at the timing, but I try my best. How's it going? How's the day going?
You ready for more?
Ready for more? Oh, nice. Oh yeah, it's late here. If you wanna play something, if you wanna play COD, let me know. I can jump onto COD. Don't mind jumping onto COD.
That looks like all of them.
Play some quality games.
Okay. Remind me to ask you later how you did all that.
Like I know. Anyway, your turn. I need to get out of wherever I am.
You're in production, and the only direct exit is through quality assurance. You see it?
So many buildings. It's hard to tell.
It's the one that literally says QA center.
QA center.
Oh, yeah, that one.
But with that way out, they're probably expecting you, so.
You had me at way out. Let's go.
Let's go. Fight to beat the higher score, battle score, by consistent comboing, landing beat hits, and attacking the beat, you can raise your rhythm meter. Your rhythm meter can go from a rank D to an S. The higher the rank, the higher your score multiplier. Based on performance during battles, you receive bonus towards your final rank. The higher the score, the higher the rank. Restore the imports, beat to the higher rank. Clean up the enemies.
Being cocky isn't gonna get you out of here.
The best solution is the most obvious.
That's wrong. Terrible advice. You're wanted. We need to outsmart them.
Well, then I'll fight my way out.
Are you an idiot? That's literally the opposite of outsmarting them.
Oh, outsmart is...
I'm telling you, that was Kale in the flesh. You don't even have flesh. You wouldn't know. Actually being in production, does that count that I met him? No, it doesn't. So get over it, and let's fix this staircase.
I can get that thing up there. Any other boxes on me of beast? Can I balance on that? Nope. Go down.
You do wanna play some Call of Duty? Let me know, man. Oh, I cannot get up here. Such a quiet elation.
To compensate for added Project Armstrong flow, a new day of the week was added. Please note on this additional day of the week.
I don't want your hit, man. Go away. There's little tutorial things.
I think I found a shortcut.
Yeah, sure.
Whoa, this campus is huge. It's more like a city.
Oops.
The perks of being the world's leading tech company. Vandalay likes to show off.
Oops, don't do that.
But I'm looking for what they're hiding.
Come on.
Oh, you like digging up secrets. How about telling me your name?
If it took you this long to ask, you can wait a bit longer.
I'm Chai, by the way.
Chai? All right, then.
Oops. Breaking everything, right? Do not jump. Oops, I nearly jumped. Oops. Oops.
Wow. A lot of shortcuts around here.
For boxes, anything that we can collect. All these little pieces of gear. Oh, I can smash barrels too. Let's try to smash everything.
Battery production activated. Don't touch the red lasers.
You have to attack to touch the blinking lights. The blinking light. You mean... Yeah, you have to match to the beat. To the beat. Oh. Okay. Oops. Oops. It's not going well. Okay.
Hey, cool. What's that?
I wouldn't touch that.
Oh, too late.
Well,
I touched
you're
it.
Not dead.
Yeah, you have to. You have to like time your.
The opposite, actually. It feels
maybe
like
died to that laser.
808 is showing me you've got a lot of energy stored up in your arm. How about letting it out?
Okay, so left stick and right stick.
Please don't explode.
Power core!
Okay.
So when that that ring comes up, that's the timing of like a combo. I have to press the button like that. It'll say good or excellent. But a lot of the time I'll miss it. I guess the more I play it, I'll get used to it. Killing me. Oops. I do need some. Section. That's all ramp. Where did it go? Struggle to open these doors. My timing's so bad. Wait, is there some stuff down there? Yeah. Anything up here? Just want to make sure.
Busted.
Could you fix it? Any tools nearby?
Tools? I got a better idea.
Any other games you looking at? Any other games you wanted to play lately, Notorious? Oh, miss. What? I did it, man. Haven't even turned the Xbox on lately. Yeah, I feel it. That's why I decided to play this today.
Man, the beat goes on.
The beat goes on. Do, 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 do. Yeah, this kind of game. Yeah, the games have been kind of stale. Yeah, it's been very disappointing. Very disappointing. Oh, what's wrong with it? What? Oh, there's a floor up there. Can I go that way? Nah, I can only go this way.
Ooh.
Okay. Clean that out. Ooh. There we go. Sick days must be registered 6 months before desired date. Asterisk. Sick days for robotic employees will not be approved. Tough enemies won't react to your attacks until you break this or stun their gauge. Once it's broken, you can knock them out with a combo. Can you believe this game is made by Bethesda? I can't believe this is actually made by Bethesda. It's like such a game that you would never expect them to make. Hello.
Rhythm games are too hard. I want to relax, but you gotta time it right. I'll get back to work. Just one more game.
Just one more. Just one more game. I think we all said that. Just one more round. One more match. Yeah, Bethesda made this.
Combining those heavy and light attacks,
it's such a I've never expected this now's like a game like this from them to make. That's by Bethesda. I mean, it's cool, they should make more games like this. You know, if they can make more games like this, that's kind of cool.
Time to mix heavy and light attacks. Timing gets a little trickier, but give it a shot.
Heavy and light. What? I did it. It says why it hits. Sorry. Stepped into a tutorial, so there's a tutorial. I didn't even know. I just went into the light. I didn't read the screen. It says tutorial. Nice moves.
Almost out of here.
Stop shooting me.
Check this out.
Oh, boss man.
Hey, look, exit. Told you this was easy.
That's fate, idiot. They're clearly expecting you.
I struggled there when I get to the actual boss. Just try the more boxes.
I used to run this facility, and now you have me stuck in boxes. But yes. I say, this is a fine stack. A great job.
Sorry, mate, but these stacks of boxes have to go.
You must disapprove. Yes, I do not. Please. I have work to do.
Little robot, smash these boxes. Other stuff up there as well. Days without incident.
See, just like I thought. It's fine. You need to relax.
Introducing the head of production, Rekka!
Oh no.
There you are, young man. Messing with Rekka's crew, Rekka's production, and worst of all, yeah, Rekka's perfect, no defect record!
Your security tried to kill me!
Project Armstrong, EULA. Fine print. Should've read it, punk. Defects get recalled!
Recalled? You mean killed?
Rekka ain't picked the verbs! That's for the mooks in marketing! Anyway, thanks for being dumb enough to just waltz in here. Rekka ain't gotta get her hands dirty.
I told you.
Welcome to the Project Armstrong defect check, honey. And our QA's the best in the business. Hello!
Whoa! The glass pyramid's too big to fail.
I like defense.
That's good.
I like how they taste.
Oh, that's bad.
Inspection level 1 million.
Inspection level 1 million. Versus.
Let's rock, big boy.
Chai, his hands are extra sensitive for, inspecting.
Weird way to say hit them, but okay.
Yeah.
Dodge! Ooh. Oh, that hurt.
Hand down, Chai! Go get him!
Go. I'm so gonna go. You don't like that? Hell, he don't like that. Oh, you son of a... Oh, he gave me some health back. Screwed up. Did I break him up? I broke his hand. Oh no. Serious.
Why so serious?
Why so serious? I'm sorry.
A weak point on his forehead?
By design. Speaks for itself.
Get out of there! Really down. He's the only got me too. One hit and a bit. The Jack Pirate is hit. And his palms are... Here we go.
Song's gotta end.
Distract. The animation's really good. Yeah, they did do the animation cutscenes really good. The clock got reset.
Whoa! Did you see that?
Yeah. But this time, just shut up and follow me. We really gotta get out of here. No complaining this time.
All right.
I think it's S. I don't know how it works. Like, do you know, like, some games they have, like, S, right?
Are you scared?
No. I mean,
yeah, I think it might be S. I don't honestly know.
Or like robot spiders? Oh, please don't let there be robot spiders. This it?
In here.
Whoa, did you see that thing she did with the tail?
Hello? Catbot?
Oh. Ouch.
Huh?
snare? What
Tunic.
Are you? Cartoon character?
So that's where the magic happens, huh? My name is Peppermint.
Wait, that voice! You're the cat!
808 is my eyes and ears out there. But it looks like she's taken a liking to you.
Wait, 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 okay, she's yours! She's yours!
Get up, Slacker. We've got work to do.
So, 808 said you were gonna help me get out of here.
I am. Right after you help me look into Spectra.
I don't even know what that is.
Don't expect you to. This is whistleblower level.
So bad?
Yes. And I'm working with a team to expose them. We're small, but...
Small meaning just you and your cat? I'm bigger than this.
Says Rockstar here. Do you even actually play guitar?
I... Well...
Figures. I'll talk. This campus is a maze of hallways, lifts, and dead ends, filled with security. You'll need my help to get out of here.
Nah, so far I've done pretty...
Horrible if it wasn't for me. Look, if you help me, I'll make sure you get off Vandalay Island.
Fine. Whatever, I guess.
Perfect.
Welcome to the hideout. Enjoy your time downtown between missions. Walk around the hideout, chat, interact.
This is your hideout? You really are a small operation.
Well, now we're plus one. You can rest on that sofa.
Luxury suite.
By the way, I may be able to help you out with some upgrades if you have some spare parts. Let's chat before we head out.
Yeah, sofa looks comfortable.
Yeah. Man, what have I gotten myself into? So, 808. Maybe I'll chill out here for a little bit longer.
Hey, I wanna get up. There we go.
I'm not the master of Vandalay tech, but with some gears, I may be able to give you a bit more fight.
More fight? Can you be more specific?
I set up a shop for you. Okay. Here you can learn new attacks. You can use them just by buying them. Here's your chance to learn new special attacks. Each attack requires a certain amount of reverb gauge, so make sure you have enough before buying. Also, special attacks need to be equipped. You can't just use them all.
Okay.
I see. So, I'll just slot in my attack, and I'm good to go.
And finally, here are items for some permanent upgrades.
What's this?
I've got an idea for something, but let's just say it's still in pre-pro.
How are you doing all this with gears?
Don't underestimate me. I can do more than you think.
All right. Let me see what you got.
Put the box. Don't have enough. But do I have to press anything? I don't have a conversation with them. Let's just go to the next stage.
Okay, ready when you are, Peppermint. What's the grand plan?
All right, check this out. Mission report. So this Spectra program is, like I said, top secret. And only the top brass of the company have info on it.
Why are you so worried?
Spectra could be anything.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Sure, whatever.
Anyway,
5 or 6 plus.
We're gonna go back up to the production facility. Using my
plus,
skills,
if there's any additional robots
we break
in between
into the production
that.
Head's office. That's Rekka. And with our luck, she's busy cleaning up your mess at QA and won't be there. We access her computer, steal the files on Spectra, and get out.
Cool, cool. I wasn't listening, but sounds quick and easy.
Great. While you're away, I can sync up with your tech through 808. Might figure out some new tricks for you.
What? You aren't coming?
On a mission this dangerous? I'm not that stupid. I'll leave that to you.
All right. Wait. Are you implying... I'm here, baby.
Who are you talking to?
Huh?
Just head to Rekka's office. You can see it up there.
Pretty high up.
You'll have to head through the main production building, but I'll be your guide. Try to keep a low profile.
Come on, 808. Let's have some fun. There's Kale! And that's... what's her name? The old Vandalay boss.
Roxanne Vandalay? Are you serious, Chai? She built the company from the ground up. Know your history.
Jeez, you wanted to yell.
Just give credit where it's due.
Our low profile.
Come
Come on, this is more fun. And as long as Rekka doesn't...
Attention! Rekka King! That D-bitch was spotted in my building! I'm half hoping none of you chump security get it, so I can rip them apart! Piece
of piece! Oh, sounds juicy.
I thought you said she wouldn't be here!
I thought you said this was more fun. Bad news for your pride, but you won't make that jump.
Any ideas?
808 is feeding the info on your arm. It's magnetic, right? You should be able to hook on to that point.
Whoa! That was awesome!
Magnet on the enemies to close in on them.
My way is mine.
Whoa there, big guy.
Defect spotted on the main road. Get there.
Try at least find a back route, maybe.
Well, looks like a path up through there.
Thank you.
be cool to hang up in the hideout.
Hey there, Chai.
Whoa! How'd you do that?
Figured you might need some help out in the field. I hacked these terminals and, can send you some upgrades from here.
Nice.
Thank you.
Labyrinth. This spectrum thingy? What's that about?
Spectra. Our informant sent me code implying it's an AI. Apparently hidden in all Vandalay's Project Armstrong robotic parts.
And what makes you so worried?
My source said that Vandalay never kept a project under wraps like that before. There's red flags all over this.
What? You have me running around on some dark web hunt?
I trust my sources.
You're sounding even more suspicious than Vandalay.
Ugh, Chai, just...
You know what? Don't care. I'm out of here after this anyway. Looks like fun.
We'll be right back.
bloody died. Damn. I had my mic muted all that time. Damn it. Sorry. I thought I was talking all that time. My, I pressed the mute by accident. Stupid. Touch thing. I just noticed the light was off. I was like, oh. Good thing you didn't hear me swearing. I was swearing, you know. I'm gonna do that jump. Oh, very good. Made it the first time. Yeah, I did, and then I couldn't do it again. Just jump? Am I jumping wrong? What? Oh, there we go. I was jumping. Double jump. That fire. Can I get past that? Looks like there's something in here. You have to shake the fire off. Okay, don't touch fire. Oh my gosh. Damn, damn, damn.
You can just tell how much Mimosa hates Corsica. Yeah, congratulating every department but security in her Armstrong email. That's a corporate slap in the face.
What's over here?
You're not getting out of here. You're locked down and getting the smackdown.
Smackdown. Anyone else? Hey. Who is the beat? My hands hurt. Yeah, he's a lot of button mashing. A lot. I've been doing 1 hour and 30 minutes of button mashing.
See that door? Might be able to bypass security on that one. It's a rough route though. Lot of stairs.
You know what? I like exciting.
I like exciting. This sucks. More fun. It's a lot more fun. The hell is he you're talking about? Come on. Yeah. Ooh.
Kai, you don't even know where this rail goes.
I know, but this is cool. This is not good. Oh, one more health bar. I may die. Oh my gosh, I'm on the last health. Oh, I survived.
Admit it, Peppermint. You wish you were doing this.
Actually, no. Also, looks like you've been spotted.
I'm on that my last health.
That's as far as you go.
That I like the animations. I like the cutscenes.
Tuck and roll, Chai.
What?
Bit of health.
Pretty close to Rekka's office now.
See? I told you it'll work out.
Everything falls into place eventually. Some people call this teamwork.
What are these? Electric barriers? Come on.
Thought this might come in handy. You ready for this, Chai?
Ready for what?
Trigger. Hey.
Try this out.
Need help?
Whoa.
Nice.
How did you...
Just a bit of temporal displacement. Kinda complicated. Not your lingo, but one of 808's hidden features.
You could have been here this whole time!
Didn't think you needed me, Mr. Confident.
I can call her in.
Doesn't look like you can make this jump. But see that switch?
Let me guess.
Yep, call me in. I can activate those for you.
Thanks.
Ugh, you sound like a video game tutorial. Here we go!
Light him up!
Peppermint, come on! Here we go!
Yeah!
Tablet, I'm not gonna read all that. Who do you think I am?
Pick it up.
Go get him, Chai.
Come on. Go.
Here we go.
Try this out.
Try this out.
Let's go.
Where is this? What the? Oh my god. The thing fell. Okay, so I guess there's a timing to this. Oh! Okay, I got bad timing. Yeah, shoot that thing. Oh. There we go. Third time lucky. Oh, got
looks like somebody got an upgrade.
My time to shine. I can overload those enemy barriers, you know.
Thanks. Overload them, please.
Better than expected?
Of course it did. I was there.
Damn, just taking all the credit for my work.
Peppermint, your turn. Here we go.
Go get him, Chai.
Come on.
Peppermint,
Come on,
light him up.
See, why do I have to hold it on this one? And the other ones I can just tap and she comes into battle. I'll have to hit that. Drones.
This thing again.
Call me in or use your magnet to get close to him. Help.
Push the red button. Okay, it's all about the timing. Not the timing. Oh. Okay, that was bad timing. Whoops! What? And then I missed that one. Oop, there we go. Look, it looks like it's so close. Oh, you moved on me. Okay, stay on this one for a bit. Yeah, I look like I can jump there. Stay on this one. Maybe I was a bit too hasty and I jumped into it too fast. Wonder, could she go?
Let's go.
Nah, she can't shoot anything.
Try this out.
Nah, there's nothing for her to shoot. Well, there'll be something for her to shoot or something.
Here we go.
Yeah. I'll shoot that though. You can't shoot that. Can I upgrade it? I didn't shoot it then. I asked you to shoot it.
Come on!
Come on. Up you go.
Peppermint, come on!
Yeah!
Push it up!
You called?
Peppermint!
Need help?
Here we go!
Go get him, Shy!
Peppermint, come on!
Come on!
Come on, Peppermint, do your job.
Try this out!
You called?
Peppermint, come on!
Light him up!
Here we go!
Try this out!
Teamwork! Hooray!
Hooray! Ha-ha!
Up, Chai. We're almost there.
Oh, well, I guess your whole get to Rekka's office without her knowing plan is shot.
Thanks to you!
Hey, who is doing all the hard work here?
It wouldn't be so hard if you just listened to me to begin with.
For all workers who haven't yet entered the lottery for Armstrong Festival tickets, now's your chance. You won't want to miss this show.
Fight dying.
Let's go.
Well, there's more. I got an S! Super! I got an S! What did I do? S! So super! Oh, my timing. To
just
the office.
Play it cool.
Hello.
Current waiting time for appointment with Rekka is 3 months.
3 months.
You're free to have a seat until then.
3 months for an appointment. Must be having a laugh. Who's this?
Bigger, stronger. Is this promo for Rekka or motivation for the rest of us? I'm trying to make this a better place to work, and look at you, showing off.
Is this an HR matter?
Figures you don't see it. You think this Nah, the workers here need to know. They ain't ever getting out of that hole they dug themselves. This world is sick, dark.
But we are
Help! We can't this poop.
Should I listen to that conversation? Show you stuff. See you.
suspicious at all.
Introducing
You want to be successful? You want to be productive? Then you gotta be aggressive. And when a defect punk like you wants to run out of here, you're just asking for it.
Asking for what exactly?
You disrespecting me? That's it. The gloves are coming off.
Well,
I can see that.
Damn.
What was your plan for this, Peppermint?
I don't know. Fight?
You're paying me.
Look at me with your gloves.
But I'm not paying you anything.
Hey! I'm the main show here!
It's Captive Norms, the Fever's Dream.
Crumble. Woo! Come on!
Who this? Oh, she's fast. I haven't even damaged her. She whipping me.
How do you like this?
Ooh, I hit her there.
Not bad. Very defect.
What in the world? Bloody crazy. Damn. Okay, don't touch the electricity. It's not good.
Ooh.
little bit of help would be nice. Oh, she killed me, damn.
You get Rekka angry and you pay the price, punk.
I have to do it all again? Okay, it's from a checkpoint. I can just use peppermint to keep on. Oh. I think I've got her in the ropes. Straight into that. There we go. Stay down.
You're down for the count, big boss.
You think I'll lose to a punk like you?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
KO. Oh, what happened? Oh, she exploded. Hey. Gee, thank you. Oh. Yes, we.
Cool. Her personal pass key. Great job, Shai.
Huh? Where'd she go? She just exploded.
Whoa. This is crazy. Looks like we found our AI.
This is a screensaver, Jai.
I knew that. That's cool, USB.
Wait. Spectra is designed to interface with user perception and reasoning? This gives Vandalay direct access to people's minds. Would you make that thing stop? I'm trying to concentrate. What did you just do?
You said make it stop.
Rekka, please tell me you've dealt with the defect. What in the hell am I looking at?
The name's Chai, not defect.
Where's Rekka?
Oh, haven't you heard? I better start looking for a new production head.
Is this some sort of joke?
Oh, now this is a juicy meeting.
Do you want me to reschedule this?
Zanzo, I think you're muted, honey.
Oh, I was going to say...
Corsica, get your people to production right away.
Oh, yes, sir.
Go ahead, send whatever you want. See this? Peppermint and I are gonna kick your ass with your own tech.
Peppermint?
And if that's not enough, check out my arm. I can make a guitar and slam it down and...
You idiot! Come on!
Brilliant. But I think I'll call it into the stream here. And I will go get me a cup of tea.
Not even an apology.
I'll be on if you want to play something, Notorious, or if you want to chat in Discord or something.
Are you that dumb? Now they know
Peppermint,
no,
his daughter. I don't know.
And
honestly,
secrecy is blown. I have to rethink.
Or maybe the founder, maybe her, the founder of the company, the woman, is her mother. Maybe I don't know.
But you got your data right. Spectra?
Same here.
The data that said Vandalay can basically mind control you?
I wasn't really listening.
Be the daughter. I have no idea, honestly. Guy in the middle. Yeah, it could be. Maybe she's rebelling against him.
It syncs with Project Armstrong interfaces.
Try it on yourself.
Yeah.
This is an Armstrong tech.
I got smudges on my arm. It's not coming off.
And with just a simple command.
Don't you think that you were right all this time and I'm a stubborn loser? Also, Peppermint is way cooler than me.
Yo, what the?
Still doubting?
But you made me say that. Couldn't Vandalay have designed this for, you know, research or something?
Only you wouldn't find this suspicious. The point is, they can, and I need to stop that.
Well, I wish you good luck.
Sorry.
Oh, damn.
But I have no idea how to get off this island and feel a little responsible for messing things up.
Great. You're hereby a member of my organization.
Cool. Our own little weird indie three-piece.
Hey, Chai, before you head out, I want to show you something I was working on.
What now?
Alright, this is it for me. Thank you again. It was a good fun. I will be online and I'll make it a cup of tea first. Need a break. 2 hours is enough for the... Thank you for hanging out. Hopefully it was a little bit fun. So, bye bye.
Get the fuck out of bed, bitch. Go. Get up. I got the guy. Time to wake up, bitch, get up.